Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Hollow here, and today I have a very interesting topic to discuss. Recently on the Halo subreddit, a post was answered by a 343 employee on the topic of Reach being added to the Master Chief Collection, and him taking the time at all to post on the topic is somewhat of a surprise in my opinion, as is his actual post. Add Reach was the fifth most popular slash requested wishlist feature for the MCC, so yes, people would definitely like it. Whether or not it can possibly happen down the road at some point is very much to be determined, but I think we all agree it would be cool. Well then, that is either a cryptic, hey, don't ask about your presents before Christmas or you'll ruin the surprise, or it's just a standard, yeah, it would be cool and we all agree, but who knows what'll happen. I'd rather it be the first one, honestly. That would be so cool in my opinion. But let's talk really quick about why and why not we could see Reach added to the Master Chief Collection in the future. We'll start with the why not, just because it's easier to get bad news out of the way, I guess. Reach is already backwards compatible on the Xbox One, although it's 30 frames per second like the original, and I don't really necessarily think that it even looks better on the Xbox One. There's a ton of motion blur to, I guess, attempt to cover up the 30 frames per second. I think it looks almost jarring how much motion blur there is as compared to the MCC editions of games, including ODST, which are 1080 and 60 FPS and for the most part play pretty well. I would love to see Reach 60 FPS. I think that would be awesome. The cost, of course, is always an issue, as well as the port time and effort, although 343 does have a team now that is tasked with just curating the Master Chief Collection. And if I'm not mistaken, 343 said a while ago that the amount of different engines and netcode across all the games on the MCC was the root of most of the issues that plague the game's release and the months after that. And Reach's engine is, if I'm not mistaken, the most customized version of the Bungie games, which means that it would potentially add a lot of issues for that team to sort out before it could be released. Now that's enough being negative Nancy, let's be a positive Patty. This is why, yes, we will see Reach in the MCC. With 343's new initiative to curate and improve the Master Chief Collection, it seems to make a lot of sense to include Reach to help boost hype and get people to come back for the game. It's currently the only Halo FPS title that doesn't have an Xbox One counterpart in regards to not being, you know, backwards compatible and actually being on the MCC. And I think it would be pretty cool just to have a history of Halo playlist almost that, you know, goes through Reach and then CE and then Halo 2, ODST, Halo 3. It would be super cool to have that in the game. It would almost be a digital library of just Halo games all in one place. After the debacle that was the MCC and the faith that 343 kind of lost with a bunch of the Halo community with the MCC the first time around, I think getting Reach to 1080p and 60 frames per second would be an amazing addition to the game and a good way to continue that apology that started with ODST being outed. If only we could get Firefight. ODST was $5 if you didn't qualify for the free version, but I would pay probably $10 to $15 for a Reach that is 1080p and 60 frames per second in a heartbeat. Let me know in the comments down below if you agree or if you think Reach will or will not come to the Master Chief Collection in the future, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.